Another day in my life as a law student, I got up at 8 and got ready, travelled into uni for 10 and did some pre-readings in the library until 12:30, had some leftover dal for lunch, and then I had a listed companies workshop from 1:30 until 3:30, went for a coffee and a catch up with my friend, and then I travelled home and went to the gym for a full body day, had some dinner and watched I Am Georgina to help me with Spanish, and went to bed for the evening.